All right, as we prep up and get ready for Joe's big wedding weekend, we're not going to be able to have Mocha with us, so we figured we'd start with a little activity for her. So, as we know, Mocha likes three certain treats. These are her favorite: watermelon, carrots, and blueberries. So we decided for a little test, a little preference assessment for our dog, see which one she prefers the most. Let's see what she likes. All right, once again, we got carrot, watermelon, and the blueberry. All right, Mocha, come. Come. Oh. Watermelon wins. And then blueberry. And then the carrot. I don't think she noticed it was another blueberry.
Your favorite was the watermelon, huh, Mocha? That's your favorite fruit?
Or the carrots, blueberries? Well, we found out something great today. Let's start the vlog.
Ribbit, ribbit, a tadpole exhibit. It's a transformation. No one can inhibit amphibian change. Me seem strange. Take them gills and the tail and they all rearrange. Out come the legs for the jump, jump. Hop to the top of the stump, stump. Out come the legs for the jump, jump. Hop to the top of the stump, stump.
Where the mud is deep.
Ba ba ba, ba ba. There is no one like me. There is no one like me.
Chiddy bang.
Like me. Ba ba ba. Take a second look and you'll see.
And we pretty much amazing.
There is no one like me.
Yeah.
There is no one like
mind
me.
Mind your manners.
You hear me?
And all the people should be raising their glasses. Flow crazy, celebrating the madness. I never thought I would deliver no classics. Then I hooked up with them and they delivered more classics. I be keeping it true. Hotel good, long as I can peep on the view. Like, damn, how high are we? You gotta gamble in this life, Charles Ball. I'm overprotective, do the dopest of methods. Now my vocal perfected, this is audio breakfast. Yes, so tell a hater here's a slammer. I know they hating on us, but mind your manners. I arrive, will I? Black eyed I am, I surprise, will I? And I can't rely on another guy. I was caterpillar into a butterfly. I'm living in the moment, why won't you go and own it? And we don't got the spirits, at least we could corona it. For the sake, homie, I be sipping tycoon. And you get the wrong number if I don't like you. Say I'm the man, tell me why I gotta lie to anybody, I'm the best, girl, let me advise you. Why? Because I'm feeling invincible. Junior high school, I had a crush on the principal. I guess I was turned on by the leadership. Now we got the game wrapped up on some Peter shit. So tell a hater here's a slammer. I know they hating on us, but mind your manners. Till they kick me out the booth, and we pretty much amazing. Mind your manners. Yeah, this is etiquette, bitches.
I'll wait. candlelight, you and me, and a bottle of wine, and I'll hold you tonight. Well, we know I'm going away, and how I wish it were so. So take this wine and drink with me. Let's delay our misery. Say tonight, fight the break of dawn. Come tomorrow, tomorrow I'll be gone. Say tonight, fight the break of dawn. Come tomorrow, tomorrow I'll be gone. There's a log on the fire, and it burns like me for you. Tomorrow comes with one desire, to take me away. Oh, it's true. It ain't easy to say.
Jamie Bamford and groomsman Jason Santos. Please help me welcome bridesmaid Jordan Dakota and groomsman Ryan Audie.
Ryan! Ryan!
It is my pleasure to announce bridesmaid Alex Chapman and groomsman Matt Santos. Please put your hands together for bridesmaid Kate Stoddard. Please help me welcome maid of honor Cassandra Rozeski and best man Andrew Nye. It is my pleasure to introduce to you, as we welcome them out onto the dance floor for their first dance, Joe and Jessica DeFlumery.
Always stay humble and kind.
have done come tomorrow. Tomorrow I'll be gone, say tonight. And fight the break of dawn, come tomorrow. Tomorrow I'll be gone, say tonight. And fight the break of dawn, come tomorrow. Tomorrow I'll be gone, say tonight. And fight the break of dawn, come tomorrow. Tomorrow I'll be gone. Tomorrow I'll be gone.
Can urgent news that Joe is going down a water slide. Which way?
Day after day, you're a life wreck. The powers that be just bring down your neck. You get no respect.
You get no relief.
You gotta speak up and yell out your grief.
So back off the rules.
Joe and his wife getting ready to go down a water slide. Here we go.
Joe!